Do you guys remember this Roblox item, Infernal Undead Immortal Sword? The item that has been out for what, like 3 years now, and is still not sold out, guys. And it's 13,000 Robux. It had 31,000 stock to begin with, and it still have 26,000 stock. Do you guys remember this? But honestly, I was just reminiscing about this wonderful item that I could buy right now, but am I gonna buy it? No, because Jesus Christ. This is so sad. I mean, what was Roblox thinking with 31,000 stock on a 13,000 Robux item? How did they not know this was gonna fail? Like, honestly, I got the feeling this is the item that ruined Roblox Limited to the point where they don't come out anymore. And you know, some of us thought that the item would maybe go off sale after Halloween, but no, it kind of just stayed, and it's been there for 3 years now. Roblox, just take the item off sale already. Jesus Christ, man. But I also find it really funny that Roblox updates this item all the time, hoping that it will sell. Like, please sell this. Okay, it's been 3 years. Like, look, I'm on the recently updated tab, the most recently updated items, okay? And number two on this list right now is the Infernal Undead Immortal Sword. The item gets updated all the time just for nothing to happen because it's a bad Roblox item. You know, every day I honestly come and check on this item to see like what's up with it, how's it going, and honestly I don't think it's ever going to sell out. I think this is just kind of like the item that we're just gonna have to realize that's just screwed forever. And you know, to any of the people that actually ended up being, you know, someone that purchased this item, I feel bad for you. I apologize that this is something that has happened to you, and I pray that one day you get a refund or make your profit back. I honestly don't know. But yeah, it's kind of sad. Someone's hacking the server. Jesus Christ, bro. I don't like that. Also, if you're one of the sad people that actually bought this item, please do comment below and tell me, because honestly, I'd like to know why you actually bought this item. It interests me. I apologize, but I'm gonna make fun of you. I'm gonna be completely honest. But honestly, that's really it. I just kind of wanted to reflect on this item and take you guys down memory lane, because honestly, it's a really weird item that has a really weird past. So yeah, that's it. Leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy, and yeah, goodbye everyone.